how to use the jellyfish tank light. For this, you will need water, dish soap, and a USB port, which is not included. First, you fill up the lamp with water. Then I'm going to put the jellyfish in upside down. Next, I'm going to add about 3 drops of dish soap. Then I'm going to plug it in. After it's plugged in, you can turn it on. If needed, you can take a stick or straw to the top to make sure that there are no air bubbles to stir it in. Put on the smaller top, then the large top. That's it.